normal workout for Mondays, that was snatch and squat, and then what we do afterwards, it's always a little bit of stretching and abs. So you saw 95 kilos in the snatch, so that was just above 200 pounds, and then squat, that was about 320 pounds. So pretty much every day I squat and there's some kind of either a variation of snatch, clean and jerk. So every Monday is there snatch, either from the floor, from the hang, or from blocks.
Okay.